looking for a SIM card I can put in an iPhone 6.
Yeah, what network?
I had T-Mobile.
T-Mobile, yeah? 50p. 50p, yeah, for a SIM card. And then you'd have to buy the credit separately.
Okay. And how much is the credit?
Minimum £5.
40. Oh, what? Okay.
So £5 altogether.
So what?
Minimum is £5.
Five pounds. Oh, okay, cool. I wasn't used to the So, wait, the SIM card is how much?
50p. If you buy the credit, I'll give you the SIM card for free. So it should be £5 altogether.
Okay.
So minimum top.
Do you know how much, how many minutes I get, or do I get data with that?
£10, you'd get 150 minutes, 500 mega data and unlimited texts. For £15, you get 500 minutes, 2 giga data and unlimited texts every month.
Okay, and the deal you were giving me was for this one.
That's just £1, so you'd get 25 minutes and 50 texts.
Oh, okay, so it's £5 and that.
So that'd come out your £5.11. So you'd have £4 left, and then every 7 days, you'd use another £1 to get the same deal again.
Okay, cool. I'll just go with the £5 thing.
Yeah.
Cool. Do you think I can get a copy of the piece of paper that said 5 or 1 or... Nice. I guess it's just a receipt now.
Just wait for your voucher. This is your credit.
Okay. Okay. Cool. So was it processing, giving this SIM card minutes?
Basically, you just text VO and then enter that PIN number, and then you'd ring up again and select
and then what?
One of the packs.
So you said
So text VO.
Okay.
And then enter your PIN number. Just explains it there, and then you'd ring them up and select one of these packs.
Then I select it at that point.
Alright, but it'll all be in your SIM card pack anyway, so just read that, and it'll tell you how to do it.
Now, so when I choose one of these on the phone...
That'll go off your credit.
Okay.
Okay.
And I have how much on the credit?
£5.
Nice, okay, just making sure I get this, thanks.
See ya.